Ashley Postel from the USA. Another 15-year-old from Fairfax, Virginia. It's a lovely start. Floats through the front somersault onto the beam. Tiny adjustments. Drifted through the 360 degree turn, maintaining control. A great presence here in this exercise. It's her second final. She was sixth on the vault. Flick layout, beautifully performed. Oh, she's got to fight for that one. And again, nerves creeping in perhaps, but nothing really major. And recovered. Beautiful. Oh, that's excellent. And she's showing great maturity here after that worrying 20 seconds or so. Well, Ashley Postel. She's in three finals, this young lady. Only the bars she missed out on. Pike somersault to begin with and then tucked to guarantee the rotation. Nice full twist in the backflip. Good technique, good selection of shapes. Cost it, didn't it? 3/10 to adjust it, but she survived. And the dismount. Spinning the way towards a triple twist. Perhaps it was 2 7/8. All smiles now, though. 8.775 is the target. Take the lead with two performances still to come. She qualified down in eighth, so she was lucky to make this final. Almost came to grief halfway through that exercise. Lovely smile now. The judging procedure, exact. Calculations. Final stages by the judges. Very often we'll discuss. And they come up with an 8.825. Ashley Postel takes the lead. 2